Didn't work for my circus. He'd never work for anybody.
You said he was muscle bound.
Well, that was just his head. His leg is a fine. Right there, Wimper. We'll hide in there. Your leader done it again, son. He got you out of danger by using his brain.
Wolfer, we ain't in here with a lion, are we?
Of course not. You think your leader is the dumbbell?
I smell lion.
Look around.
Mm-mm, you look around.
Okay. We'll both look around. Go get him, Wimper. Sig him, boy.
Sig him? You gotta have a brain like a marshmallow.
Don't tell me you're afraid.
Okay.
Okay what?
Okay, I won't tell you.
Why are you scaring my lion?
We're scaring him?
Nice, Poopsie. Now you are ferocious jungle beast again. And you, go away. Stop teasing my little pussycat.
Oh, yes, sir. The leader always leaves the lion cage first. I saw that. You come back here, Wimper. Hear me?
Okay, knock it off.
We made a $1.85. That's almost 2 hot dogs apiece.
What do you two think you're doing?
Play it big, or he's liable to make us give it back.
All right, I'm glad to see you too. But let's get out of here before they arrest us for panhandling.
Hey, Lar!
You guys find anything?
Just some spooky characters been running our tails off.
How about you?
A couple of things. I'll tell you about them on the way.
Where are we going?
I'd like to see what Tonio has to say about all this.